The mission. Let's see. So that's after the dinner that I just did. So I'm getting. Nice. So I'm back to being old.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Course, because we've been dating since the date.
We still have time before I go, right?
Oh, snap. Gotta do the deed. Getting dropped in the water?
Good luck, Jody!
What about the sharks? Yes, it's what's her name? Ellen Page. Oh, that's spooky.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
One soldier. Can't do anything to him. I'm dead. I made a mistake. Let's do your rounds, sir. Why the Am I supposed to go in here? Did I already fail the mission because I don't know where I'm supposed to go? Oop! Alright, I'm just gonna scope it out. I don't know where to go. Thought I could go in the front door where that guy went. Oh, come on. Oh, I can. Anna? Let's go through a wall. I need Y inversion so badly. Let me invert my controller. So yeah, I can walk right here. Go through here, go up the stairs. What's up these stairs? I can't see. Yeah, gotta go in there. Cool. You're a terrible lookout, buddy. Wait. Since he's got better vision, I only saw two guards. There has to be more. Really, only two guards? That sucked. Can't see shit. I'm spamming it. What am I doing? What do I have to do now? Oh my god. Let's check for any kind of guards. Go down.
And we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything.
Where's Zanaki Hotel? That looks like a hotel. Really don't know what I'm looking for. Especially when I don't have inversion. The frick? Give me a sign. It's so hard to control the spirit. I don't don't see anything.
I can't see a thing! What the...
Oh. Oh, that's not a guy. I literally... Wanna just be Y inverted. Ooh, ooh.
Great, great. Now let's go. Let's go.
What is this? What am I doing with this? Let's stand in the light. I'm gonna climb. The long run. Yeah, we're not doing that one. Six dudes over here. Dude on the roof. Can't take him out yet. Maybe I can go up here. Can I climb this? Get in here? That's a big negative, it looks like, Ghost Rider. Alright, get up on here. GTFO. I don't know which way to go. Sick slide. Alright, I don't think this is the right way then. Alright, looks like we have to go. Yeah, we don't want that to happen to us. Guessing we go the other way. There's no way. There's no way that's safe.
موجودين في الجانب الصحيح. أتمنى أن نتمكن من الهجوم وإنهاء هذا الوضع.
حبيبي؟
نعم.
Are these guys deaf؟
سيكون رائع التخلص وإنهاء هذا الحال.
There's a guy on a roof over here somewhere. There he is. I don't trust you. Don't fall off. Aww. Alright, scout it out. Nope, go back down. Scout. Is there a big opening? There is not. I think I'm safe. I think I'm pretty safe. Ooh! Here's the hotel. Coast is clear. Pretty clear. You're good at baseball, aren't you?
The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. was here.
للحصول على التعزيزات.
Near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
This is the worst bodyguards I've ever seen. Me just getting on this tin roof. Happened, but something happened. Not close enough.
Thank you.
Past our limits.
من هناك!
صحيح جبناء، لا توجد كلمة أخرى تقال غير كلمة جبناء.
جبناء أجمعين. من منكم يجب أن نقتله الأول؟
هل ستكون أنت؟
أم أنت؟
شخصا ما منكم سيقتل الآن. إنه مثير جدا، أليس كذلك؟
مثل اليانصيب.
Sitting here. These cloaked dudes. This looks like a cathedral almost. I don't know. Get down. Close enough. I don't know, man. Is he gonna turn around?
Thank you.
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Did the job for me.
So it's in here? I have to go in there? We saw them speed off. Why would we go in here? Kid's got a gun, though, man.
Towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
ماشي من جديد رجلي لم أعد أحس بالألم ساحرة أنت ساحرة كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك
sorry I don't understand a word you're saying
سالم
your name is Salim
سالم
Jody I'm Jody
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
تقتلون مسلحة.
Get closer.
I'm close enough.
Get out of here before more show up.
Little boy with an AK. I didn't get sliced. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm dodging like a mother. I'm pushing the buttons. What's wrong with my controller? The combat was just so wonky right there. What the heck happened?
I saved your life and you saved mine. I guess we're even now. The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower. The tower's over there.
That's
where I need to go. What have I got to lose?
Your life.
No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick! Help me!
Did it. Nailed it.
Climb.
لن أذهب.
Well, kid's had a broken leg, now he's jumping off buildings.
أنت تعرف الهوامة.
Get rid of
him. هل سمعت من الفجرات؟
قد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد.
Huh. Take it slow, Lady. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
I can't shake this controller hard enough. We're live?
They didn't see us. Are you okay, Salim?
Tayeb. Lemuza bi ey aza.
This is where we have to go our separate ways.
You brought this kid into the middle of a base.
Do you understand, Salim?
La netrukuki. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حظ انقذت حياتي. لن انسى فعلك حظ ابدا.
Cool little kid. Little Salim.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. That's it. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do today? Find Jamal, item.
سنشعل الثورة في البلاد ونطارد المتمردين ثم نقوم باستعادة النظام.
أنا متأكد أن المناطق الجنوبية ستقف في صالح. إنما يقلقني هي المناطق الشمالية. يجب أن
أهلا سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك ليس بخير. يجب أن ترش وجهك بقليل من الماء.
Good. Now find a weapon.
Tell me, out of all these places, they don't just have weapons lying around anymore? Oh. I'm gonna have to borrow this, dude.
I've gotta do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him.
هي من أعظم الدول في العالم.
ثم لا تنسى يا جمال أن هناك انقسامات بين المنطقتين.
Infinite ammo?
Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry.
Door.
Salim?
Abi! La tamut ya, Abi!
That was his dad?
He's your father?
Limaza fa'alt zalik? Fakartu ana kisatikati! انا اكرهك. اتركيني. انت عجعني.
Fuck, we gotta get out of here.
You're healed. No.
No, I'm not gonna die here. Not like this. There's gotta be a way.
Your heel's good. Your leg's good. Your leg's fine. Your leg's fine. Hey, the boys are here.
CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. We're going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Holy moly.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on?
Holy moly.
Jody, listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? You was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, Brian? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Brian.
Fuck. Holy.
You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.
Holy moly. The plot thickens.